and savior, Cinder Christ. One. That is absurd damage.
Correct. And the winner there was crystal clear.
That hit me. Summoning failed on both counts.
Maybe it's a sign.
You die first.
I die anyway.
Chaos, I think. missed. Never mind. Is your Stein still here?
I believe so.
Free for all again. Yeah, this is not Brienne of Tarth. Although I thought about making her. But it would be the same as most of my melee builds. That is standard longsword. One of the main reasons I opted to do this one was because it had a little more to it. Oh, yes, Reapers.
I win if you don't have any shepherds.
Thank you for those. Yeah, now that'll do it. Alright. Are you two fighting?
Get back inside.
Oh, wow.
And fight's over.
No, you're alright. You're fine.
All right is subjective.
You'll be fine. I expected Chaos to just run up and punch you. Howdy, kid. Are those two fighting now?
They're having a little scrap.
Does nothing have a, like an emit force type of attack? Yeah, okay. That's annoying. Because of how quick it is. Actually, do I have... Do that again. At me. Nope. Well, maybe. Try it again. No. time. Nope. Okay, that's it. Why can you free aim that?
In case I need to attack the sun or something, I don't know.
What did you do?
Repairing it. Ah. It was almost broken.
Let us do battle. Oh, you're about to... I see. Expect that to hit me. That's nothing. Fair enough.
Ooh.
You free aimed that one, didn't you?
No.
I had mixed feelings about magic. My original stance was that it's... Well, my stance now is that it's unsavory. Before I found it cheap. I don't find it as cheap anymore because I know how to dodge it. And it can hit... Rather, there are melee builds that can hit just as hard, if not harder. Than most of the spells. You don't have to be a glass cannon for a melee build. Don't do it.
I wouldn't call it that either. Mostly because I don't know what that is.
Someone called magic a crutch, and I think it's a crutch in PvE. Not so much in PvP. It takes application to use in PvP. You can't really just fling spells at people that know what they're doing. PvE, you can, like, three-shot certain bosses with magic. Those are alluring skulls. Make this better.
You are absolutely beautiful.
Your sign disappeared.
Oh, I just replaced it.
Whoops.
I don't think I've seen this many prism stones in one place before.
Thank you.
is probably my favorite track from this OST.
I can hear the stones coming down from where I was summoned in.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Is that a black bow? And a
Dragon Rider bow.
I see.
And a black bow. Two for the price of one. Consider it a bonus.
We're fighting. I was over whatever. God damn it. Fair enough. That wasn't my... I keep using this like it's a standard longsword, and I shouldn't be. Because it's not a standard longsword. Every time. Except that one. And that one.
Yes. I think they got rid of that for a reason, though.
What reason was that?
Everyone used it.
No, they didn't.
It was heavily used.
I don't think I've seen it used over 10 times in PvP, and I PvP'd a lot.
Well, in that case, it's because no one used it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they thought setting yourself on fire was cool. I don't know.
I mean, to be fair, it doesn't make sense. As far as pyromancy goes, immolation makes much more sense, so I can see that.
They took it and moved it to magic power.
Satisfying E40. That is the silliest thing I've seen. Let us do battle.
Well, I'm not gonna fight you with four different bows, so let me just get situated here.
Quad wield. Tetra wield.
Tetra master.
Tetra master, triple triad.
Triple triad's easier, but I like Tetra master better. You have an arrow in your face.
It's an accessory.
You can keep the arrow as long as you take the damage too.
It's one of those clip-ons. No damage.
Like a novelty?
Oh.
Nice patch there. Very nice.
Ooh!
Auto-targeting. Only reason I got that.
It definitely caught me off guard. I only make that noise when I'm caught off guard. Probably.
Wait. Shit, wrong blade again, goddammit. That'll do, I guess. That won't. It goes all over my health. I bet it hit me. I'm dead. Damn, shouldn't have swung twice. I thought he was going to run up for some reason, but he didn't need to with that sword.